The Palace Hotel is painted a shade of the legs of a heron. Proprietor Pat Scully, Romper, Nebraska. 2 days catch, a suite, a cowboy, and a man from the east who didn't look it and was silent. The Swede was a badly frightened man. He couldn't help but communicate his knowledge of the severity of the West. At cards, the cowboy was a board whacker. The Swede and the Easterner formed a team. Opposite the cowboy and Scully's son, Johnny. The Swede drank and laughed wildly. Before long he was thirsty again, stalking the executive part of the hotel.
He ain't no Swede, he's some kind of a Dutchman. In this end, why men are known of them places.
The sweet fizz like a fire wheel. There was a suggestion to throw him out in the snow, but Scully would not hear. Take place out of doors. Snow cushioned the sounds of blows.
Go ahead, Johnny!
There's
him.
A man fighting. Then Scully saw the pulp face of his son. He wasn't any good, not any.
Kill him! Kill
I'd
him!
I'd like to get him by the neck and hammer that Dutchman until he couldn't tell himself from a dead coyote.
The Swede left the Palace Hotel, tacking his way across the face of the storm. It became hard to imagine a peopled earth. It was the conceit of man. One was a coxcomb not to die in it, and yet the Swede found a saloon.
Give me some whiskey there, will you? I just thumped the soul out of a man at Scully's hotel. I made a nice thing of him, I did.
There was more whiskey. Also present was a district attorney and a gambler, the thoroughbred type.
Mm-hmm.
card player. By chance, the sweet laid his hand on the gambler's shoulder.
The woman in this town wants to drink with me. Little dude, you know I can make you drink.
There was a long blade in the gambler's hand, and then it shot forward. The sweet
later. The cowboy and the easterner were frying pork.
The gambler had been given 3 years.
If the sweet hadn't said Johnny was cheating, he'd be alive here this minute. It would have stopped this here.
But the cowboy was a fool. Johnny had cheated, and the Easterner told him both these things. And also the gambler wasn't even a noun, but only a kind of adverb. Apex. The cowboy rebelled against this fog of theory.
Well, I didn't do anything, did I?